When it comes to catching a water balloon bursting on film, you're going to need a few things, and we're going to talk about the least amount of equipment that you'll need. We'll start off with this camera. This is just a typical DSLR. It's a Canon Rebel T5. It's been out quite a while, entry level. It has manual focus, which is important. It has bulb exposure, which is also important. And it allows us to hook in a shutter cable, which is not as important, but very convenient. So a shutter cable that actuates the shutter. Next, you'll need flashes. One is good enough, two is great. These are just Yongnuo 563s. They're manual flashes, they work great, and they have wireless radio triggering built in, and we'll get to that in a later video. But remember, two flashes. These retail for about $70-something a piece on Amazon.com. Next, you'll need something to actually trigger the flashes. And for that, we're going to use the Yongnuo 560TX, the transmitter. This transmitter, it's about 50 bucks. A little on the expensive side, but compared to Canon Nikon products, it's definitely on the inexpensive side. What this does is this will receive a signal and it will tell your flashes to fire. So something's got to tell the transmitter to fire, and that is the trigger trap flash adapter. Go to triggertrap.com and you can have your flash adapter, and it comes with this nice cable. You have to use an iOS device. So here is an iPhone 5 with a trigger trap dongle. So what we've got is a trigger trap dongle, which is separate from the trigger trap flash adapter. So you plug in your dongle to the iPhone. You plug your flash adapter into the dongle. And now you have a device that will trigger the flash in this hot shoe mount. Such as this, when it hears a sound. This device here will allow you to trigger a flash or a camera, but in this case you'll use a flash, and build in a delay depending on how far away you are from the balloon when you try to burst it, if you're using a pellet gun or if you're up close using a dart gun or a Nerf gun with a needle in it. So again, this hears a sound, tells the transmitter to fire, and fires two flashes. Now conversely, you don't have to have this. If you were just a one flash system, you could just hook one flash on this adapter and that would be good enough. Also, instead of this device as a transmitter, you could just use the RF6032C, C for Canon. So these do the same things. This is a lot smarter. This is really dumb. So this will trigger your flash as well. You also need a couple of tripods, or you can just use some books, stands, step ladder, step stools, whatever you have necessary to get everything aimed appropriately. And that is as far as the camera equipment, that is what you'll need.